Thank you. we won today. We went to Cameroon. I was told there was a lot of criticism. I don't read social media anymore. I don't go to social media anymore. I'm happy that we played according to plan in Cameroon. We lost by a solitary goal. We were not intending to lose. We opened the game today. That was our plan again. And we got a goal. We could even get more goals. But we thank God that we've won, even though through penalties.
And of course, change your tactics in the second half.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course, as a coach, as a bench, you read the game. You look at who fits, you look at what fits the quality of your players versus the quality of their players. The big difference is that we played as a team and they play a lot of individual football.
Coach, Cameroon is a team that has played in the World Cup that has been able to the final of the upcoming Africa Cup of Nations. What gave you the belief that Kenya stood a chance against Powerhouse when it comes to women's football?
I am an instructor, a coach instructor. And for a long time, I have believed that the more we learn, the more we get education on football, the more we can do better. When you get more educated coaches, when our players play professional leagues and understand football well, then we can always do it. It's our time. It's our time. We've come from far. We believe. We know that we can do it. And it's only time. I always say experience is not bought in the shop, so we are building it slowly, and it's coming.